Now, star keyboard. 8, and then 16.
Was that Baldi crying like... There's a lot of baby... So Baldi's literally crying... Like, literally crying like a baby. I mean, literally... Oh no, I'll have to spend the door locked with me. What am I gonna do about that? Okay, well, I have no choice. No!
Education and learning. That's me.
What's up, guys? Pitch Burley here. Back in today, we're replaying. Baldi is sad in education and learning. Oh no. Baldi is sad. I mean, sad. Like, very sad. Like, so sad. So sad. He's crying. I've never seen Baldi cry like this before. But you know what? Let's just get started on this, but before we play this, this game was made by Milk and Chocolate Modder. So, let's get started. Now to story mode, now there's a loading screen, and then...
Oh, hi. Welcome to my school.
And if you look at this right here, Baldi is very sad. He's so sad right now. I feel bad for you. But before we start, my sensitivity is super duper low, I gotta really put it up. Alright, there you go. Now, you can get back. Okay, maybe this will be good. Alright, wait, hold on a second. No, okay. Alright, now, Baldi's right now sad, which I kind of feel bad for him, so might as well just go get it. Might as well go ahead, take our first notebook. Alright, now, might as well start keypad. 8, and then, okay, Baldi's happy in this, which is actually good. Now, what? How's Baldi sad in this part? That makes no sense. Okay. But what made Baldi sad in the first place, guys? Okay, well, let's take a look at our second notebook. Now, star keyboard. 8, and then 16.
Was that Baldi crying like...
There's a lot of... Baby, so Baldi's literally crying, like, literally crying like a baby. I mean, literally. Guys, I'm not sure if you're comfortable with this, but I can get used to it.
I mean, I can track down where Baldi is. Okay, well, looks like there's gonna be crying for the whole video. Let's just go get playtime's at least comfortable. Why is this happening? Okay, you know what? Let's just keep going.
Alright, now take a bee soda, and then take our other bee soda right here. Bam! Now we got that.
This is too much crying! This is too much crying. Like, guys, can you handle this much babies? Oh, we can see a chalkboard crying too. It says, wow. It's actually a Baldi face on there.
Now 6, and then 5. I hear every door you open. Now looks like we got our fourth notebook.
How sad is Baldi right now? So that's how sad Baldi is right now.
Okay, alright, so he's like going very fast right now, so we have to make a run for it. Now we see the bully right there. Now I need rest, which of course I do need rest. I think Baldi's going a little faster. I think now it's time to take my energy flavor system bar. I think now it's time to go fast. I gotta go fast. Don't go too fast. But not too fast. Like, you go so fast. But not too fast. Or the principal will catch me.
Like, Baldi's crying so much that I can barely hear the door sounds. Where did they all go?
Okay, well, let's just go ahead and take our yellow door lock right here. And then make it out here. And go ahead and take our fifth notebook. This is really...
Can someone feed him a milk bottle right now? Someone feed him a milk bottle? Or just give him something to eat? Like, some... pudding and he'll be feeling better. Or just getting the problems right. Just getting the problems right will be fine. -3, 0. I get angrier for every problem you get wrong. Oh no. Okay, we got five notebooks, which is actually good. So let's just get out here before the crying Baldi gets us. Baldi, please stop crying. I am begging you right now. You keep crying so much. Just please stop crying. We'll just have to get used to it. How are you guys doing now? You doing good? I mean, my voice can go through all this. I mean, how's this? Is this better? Alright, so I'm just gonna stay like this from now on. So, because Baldi's crying way too much. Okay, that might be a bad idea. Alright, -1, and then 8, and then I hear every door you open. This is way too much. Okay, so let's just go. Oh, thank goodness the crying are gone! I feel so relieved and happy. Okay, well, let's just wait a second. If I'm going around here, that means his cryings are gonna be back. Oh no. Wait, no! What if I get my 7 notebook and get to the red room and big bass boom? The big bass spoon, I won't be able to hear it, so that's actually good. Alright, let's just go ahead and take our safety scissors. Looks like Baldi's really close to me, but actually not. Alright, so let's just go around here. 7 notebook, 16. And then -3. I hear every door you open. Now it looks like we get all 7 notebooks. Let's get out of here before Baldi gets us. Baldi's voice is still here. So that's actually good. Now we have to get out while we still can. Alright, get out while you still can. Now get caught by arts and crafters like we always do. Bam. Now Baldi's crying so much. He wants to get me so bad still. Bam. Now take that, Baldi. I'm still not getting captured even though you're crying. I feel bad for you. Alright, now do this. Doing this, just in case the principal's right here. Alright. Nope, not today, playtime. Nope, I am not. What? What? How? No! Why? No! No! Why, Baldi? No! No, 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 no. No, oh, it's already too late. Sorry, too late. No, no. Ugh! No! Oh. Okay, well, might as well just start again. How did the principal even catch me? I didn't even see him. How, though? Okay, well, -3, and then 14, and then 4. Okay, well, we got captured by Baldi. He's still sad. But we can do this. We can do this. I don't get how the principal caught me. I just don't know how. Okay. Well, I probably ran, and he was behind me, so I guess that makes sense. Now, I hear every door you open. Now this is going to be a very big problem, since there's Baldi crying. I knew it. I knew it. Here comes double the times. Oh no, now playtime's here. Yes, can everybody take care of a adult crying Baldi? Okay, 3, 4, and then go. We have to get out of here before Baldi gets us, so. Now how about we go take our disoriented tape just in case. Alright, now playtime's there. Alright, so I didn't take my disoriented tape. Oh, wait, what did I say? Baldi is sad. Oh, we can see Baldi's sad there. Nice touch to it. Okay, well, now. Alright, now, we just get out of detention. Just take the third notebook. Too quickly. Alright. There's too much crying. 5. -7. I get angrier for every problem. You're wrong. Now, looks like we got our third. Like, guys, how angry are you guys right now? Like, are you angry because Baldi's crying way too much? Like, you think Baldi's crying way too much, guys? Like, do you think right there? Like, do you think? Okay. Alright, now, Baldi's right there. He's right there, like, trying to get us so bad. Because he's right now sad and angry at the same time. Alright. Now take our bee soda. Bam! Then take this other bee soda right here. And then... Bam! Oh, no! I don't have to buy Zesty Bar! Okay, well, looks like I'm going to do without a Zesty Bar then. My only choice. Goodbye, Zesty Bar. Alright, now, the principal's right there, so let's just go take our fourth notebook right here. And then, bam! And now, 11. And then, 7. I get angrier for every problem you get wrong. Now, looks like we got our fifth notebook. Now, let's open this door, and then get out here before Baldi gets- Oh, I thought the principal would catch me for a sec. Okay, wait, I have to wait. Alright, now, go. We have to make a run for it as much as possible before Baldi gets us. Alright. Really? No! You gotta be kidding me! Oh, I didn't even take my disoriented tape. What am I gonna do? Do I have to wait or something? I think I have to wait. Baldi's crying is way too much. Where's Baldi? Is he around here somewhere? I have no clue. Oh, he's right there. Alright, so just be sud him with this. This could be good. Now I gotta sweep, he's gonna be here. Alright, now he's gonna sweep Baldi. Oh, now he's stuck. I don't get how he's stuck. Alright, now it's just... Oh, it's gone. Finally gone! Now, I can just get my yellow door lock in peace. Alright, now, let's just go to our yellow door lock, like go to school. Okay, now the principal's there, which I have no clue what to do for that. And I heard an unused chicken sound. Okay. Now, principal, if you mind, I have to go to school faculty, so... Goodbye. Alright, so let's just go take our yellow door lock right here. But what am I gonna do about Baldi? Where'd he go? Like, where's the crying Baldi? Okay, so he's right there. Which is not good. And I can hear his crying. Nah, this is not good. Alright, now 15. And a 13. I hear every door. Oh, I didn't even know this. Baldi is a sad pad. Wait, what? Baldi is a sad pad? Okay, now where do you think? What, guys? Where do you think Goddess Sweep is gonna go next? Because I think I'm just gonna be here until Goddess Sweep moves again. Because it looks like Baldi's about to get out of the Goddess Sweep, or they're just stuck. Oh, I can. This might take for a while. So, I might as well just wait. So, I can use this beast soda in case the Goddess Sweep is approaching this way. Now we see... Okay, now he's sweeping... Oh, okay, now the principal's gone. Alright. Baldi's crying. I have no clue how long Goddess Sweep is going to be there, but you know what? I think I'm just going to use this beast soda just in case. In case the sweeper comes this way. Oh my. No. I can hear the crying this close up. Okay, now, 6. How long is Goddess Sweep gonna even be there? Could Miss Man 12 be able to fix this bug? Probably. Okay, so I don't even know how long Baldi's Goddess Sweep's gonna be here. Just please, I want... Oh, now I see the principal there, which is gonna be a problem. What is he gonna do for this? Like, what? Goddess Sweep is still there, which I haven't... Now principal's stuck! Now the principal's stuck! Okay, crying's gone. That's good. But, I'm not even sure what's going to happen if I go this way. Now, I'm not going to even think about running yet, because I know the principal would capture me in this faraway distance. Not today, first prize. Not today. Alright. Now, let's go around here. Finally take our 7th notebook. Let's take our 7th notebook, guys. Let's make sure nothing messes it up. Alright, before that, we have to take our bee soda right here. Yes, bee soda. This bee soda. I'm glad there's a nearest bee soda machine right here. Alright, here we go. And then... Bam. Okay, there we go. Now I got 2 bee soda. Okay, wow, the principal got out all of a sudden. How, though? Alright, well, I guess the principal was strong. Oh, wait, I think he finally got out of there for... I think he got out. Maybe not. Okay, well, 6, and then 6. I get angrier for every problem. You're wrong. Now we get a 7 double, because he got even more Baldi gets us. The crying Baldi will get us anytime soon. He's right there. Okay, we're making a run for it. Better make a run for it fast. Alright, now. Get out while I still can. Get caught by Arts and Craft. Arts and Crafters is gone! Where'd he go? Oh, okay, now Baldi's right there, which is kind of a problem. Now, I'm going to try be-sodoing him. Oh, no. No. That's not happening. I'm not... Oh, Baldi's right there. Oh, good. Alright. Now. Whoa, okay. Alright. Now. Wait, what? No! I got caught by that again! No! Where's I'm so oofed at this point. No. Corner! Oh, no. I'll have this my yellow door lock with me. What am I going to do about that? Okay. Well, I have no choice. No. Well, anyways, guys, that was Baldi's is sad in education and learning.
That's me.
Baldi's crying. Wow, how could Baldi cry so much if while he's slapping his ruler? Like, what happened? What happened to Baldi? How did he get so sad all of a sudden? Like, did he could he have got, like, were people giving him problems wrong and he just couldn't take it anymore? I'm not even sure, but man, how is Baldi crying like a baby? Like, literal, I'm not trying to be mean, but how is, like, literal baby? How could he actually sound like that? That makes no sense. But as always, hold on, one more thing. How could the other characters actually get used to Baldi's crying? Makes no sense. Like, they're all normal, except for Baldi. But as always, I just want to say, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please give a like if you liked it. Make sure more of our videos. And subscribe. Don't click the notification button. There's a video.